I'm not anti-government. I'm certainly not anti-American. I am, however, anti-stick your nose in where it doesn't belong. And I'm a firm believer that if you've worn out your welcome someplace, you need to leave. You know, get out. See ya. Bye-bye! Jackson Browne was nice enough to make a video with this song, and he's offered it on his website for location. He's asked that we post it worldwide to get the message out there. I've included a link over here, a link over here, a link over here on the right, and I highly recommend, guys, that you grab this video up and post it on any website that'll let you post it. Post it on your YouTube channel. You know, post it in your congressman's underwear, but post it, because the message is important. We're in a struggle right now for the survival of a race of people, the human race. And if we don't make some changes and take some action and do something real quick, we might not have a tomorrow to wake up to. That being said, anybody that wants a copy of my video here, it's free for the taking. Contact me through the YouTube mail. I'll be glad to get it to you. This is Lives in the Balance, Jackson Browne.
Well, I've been waiting for something to happen for a week or a month or a year. With the blood in the ink of the headlines and the sound of the crowd in my ear, you might ask what it takes to remember when you know that you've seen it before. Where a government lies to its people and a country is heading to war. And there's a shadow on the faces of the men who send their guns to the wars that are fought in places where the business interest runs. On the radio, talk shows, and TV, you hear one thing again and again: how the USA stands for freedom, and we come to the aid of a friend. But who are the ones who we call our friends? These governments killing their own, or people who find they can't take anymore, so they pick up a gun, or a brick, or a stone. There lies in the balance. There are people under fire. There are children at the cannons. And there is blood on the wire. There's a shadow on the faces of the men who fanned the flames to the wars that are fought in places where we can't even say the names. Well, they sell us the president the same way that they sell us our clothes and our cars. They sell us everything from you to religion the same way they sell us our wars. I wanna know who the men in the shadows are. I wanna hear somebody asking them why. They can be counted on to tell us who our enemies are when they're never the ones to fight or to die. And there are lives in the balance. There are people under fire. There are children at the cannons. And there is blood on the wire. Fire. There are children at the
the cannons. There are! Peace. World peace. Now.